Hey, what's happening, traders? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we have CPI at 2:30 p.m. Right now, I think it is about to be 11 a.m. So a couple of hours left till we have CPI. So my prediction on CPI is that gold is going to sell, right? That is basically my prediction, guys. So I'm going to be selling gold, but nothing crazy, dog. I won't even be going in with crazy amounts of money, since you know this is CPI, these are news events, these are USD events, you know, the spikes and all that. But yeah, so that's why I'm not going to be going too crazy. Hey, why is this car not? That's why I'm not going to be going in too crazy. So right now I have to go and get myself something to eat, guys, but I'm feeling like eating braai meat. Right, so right now I'm just going to go to a spot nearby where they actually braai the meat. So I'm going to buy some meat and then I'm going to braai it and then head over to my place, eat while I'm waiting for CPI to hit. Right, so far there aren't any technical setups, I'm going to update you all on that also. Cool. So I'm here at my trading room, guys. Right now it's about to be 1 p.m. right? So I decided to live trade with one of my guys. You probably know him, but we're going to be trading together. We're going to be trading CPI together. We also traded NFP together, but we just wasn't at the same place. He was at another place, but we took the same trades and NFP, and he ate, you know, and you know, it was cool. So hopefully today it's going to be the same experience, as we are going to be selling gold, guys, right? So if we blow, we blow. It's part of the game. Sure, let me go to him, guys. Let me drive out, take one of my cars, and then let me go to him, yeah. So I need some water.
Yeah,
it's a buy, it's a sell. It's a buy, Baba. Got another trading view. I'm going in. How? 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 Kwa color of coats, DR. Hey. Kwa color of coats, DR. Hey. Okay. I know the stress.
Shop a pie, Alexa.
You don't listen.
Hey, beautiful, Exeyo. So, yeah, we're done, guys. So, we blew, but one guy actually predicted it right. I actually interviewed the guy. The first guy that I interviewed, so yeah, he was the one that was shouting, it's a pie, blah blah. So yeah, we actually blew, but like I said, that I'm not going to go in heavy on CPI, so you know, $40, it's not that much. I was just having fun, but blowing is not nice at the end of the day, but yeah, I can't win each and every news events, guys. So yeah, right now I'm just drive back, and I'll see y'all when I see you guys. Cool.